Tiger is working with India Quebec to help get an ID on track 3073. How come? 132 Tiger. 132 Tiger, just want to let you know the airspace around you right now is clean. Hi, Tiger 601, go ahead, sir. Alright, Tiger 601, roger, copies, no buoy there, it's a high possibility that that is our contact of interest, the Vulture, sir. And that is track 3073. Affirmative. 132 Tiger. We're going to keep you up for document contact for another few minutes, if that's okay with you, sir. We're off. 132 Tiger, I'm showing you. Hi, 01, go ahead. Say again, what do you want to do? 01, copy, break 132, copy last time, right? 132, Tiger, roger, break, Tiger, copy the last. And, that's working correctly, Tiger, understand that is probably what we're looking for, sir.
Tiger 601, I can copy the last one, 132. Alright, Tiger 601. Alright, Tiger 601.
Copy that. Track 3253 to commercial fishing vessel. ID by 102. Vulture 317.21. Tiger. Tiger 01. Tiger 01. We only have a few more minutes left before we have to RTP. Event 7, you'll have one double SDS. Actually, you'll have two double SDS to continue your prosecution track 3073. Copy, 260 for two on track 3073. That's it, Vulture. Break, Tiger, you copy the last from 132. Okay. 132, Tiger. You look, take a look at a contact for 3462. I understand you're almost out of play time, but on your way back, you can take a look at the map. And 132, Tiger, that will be traffic 3677. You're working for the CDS of fast to help get an ID on track 3077. 132, Tiger. 132, Tiger, following you down here. Tiger 01, go ahead. Alright, Tiger 601, however, copies no buoy there. High possibility that that is our contact of interest, Vulture, sir. And that is track 3073. Affirmative. Vulture, two Tiger. We're gonna keep you a bird dog in contact for another 3 minutes. That's the end, sir. Quarter to Tiger, I'm showing you a change in the course of approximately 0.06070 now. Quarter to Tiger. Hi, 01, go ahead. Dig in, what do you want to do? 601, copy, break 132, to copy the last firm on ice. Quarter to Tiger, roger, break. Ice, Tiger, to copy the last. And that's proven correctly, Ike. Tiger understands that that is probably what we're looking for, sir. 132 Tiger, say, play time one. Tiger copy, 4 flashes, 5 seconds delay, and that cycle continues. Tiger. Tiger 601, I can copy the last time, 132. Alright, Tiger 601. Alright, Tiger 601, you copy the last time, 132, that you're approximately now about 12 minutes of playtime. Tiger, and Tiger will be recovering this cycle off. 132 Tiger. It looks like you're heading down to the south to prosecute a contact. I'm showing a 173.6 miles. Are you showing something on your radar there? So Tiger, you're just a fan. Tiger. And 132 Tiger, the sector overhead now is track 3253. Copy, commercial fishing vessel track 3253. Break, Ike, Tiger. Ike, Tiger, copy that. Track 3253 in commercial fishing vessel. ID by 102. Ike, Tiger. You're welcome, copy. And 132, Tiger, that. Vulture 317.21 from you. Check three. Ike, Tiger, 01. Ike, Tiger, 01. We only have a few more minutes left before we have to use RTP. Event 7, you'll have one double SDS, or actually you'll have two double SDS to continue to prosecute track 3073. Okay. Copy, 260 for 2-0, track 3073, the expected Vulture. Break, Ike, Tiger, to copy the last from 132. Okay. 132, Tiger. Okay, let's take a look at a contact for 346 for 22. Okay. I understand you're almost out of place, but on your way back, if you take a look at it back. And 132 Tiger, that will be track 3277. Here is working with India Quebec to help get an ID on track 3073. 132 Tiger. 132 Tiger, just want to let you know the airspace around you right now is clean. Alright, Tiger 01, go ahead. Alright, Tiger 601, roger, copies, no buoy there, high possibility that that is our contact of interest, the Vulture, sir. and that is track 3073. Affirmative. Quad 3 Tiger. We're going to keep you bird dog in this contact for another few minutes if that's okay with you, sir. Roger. Quad 3 Tiger, I'm showing it's changing their course approximately to about 060070 now. 132 Tiger, Roger. Hike 601, go ahead, sir. Say again, what do you want them to do? 601 copies, break 102, you copy the last from Ike. 132 Tiger, Roger, break. Ike Tiger, you copy the last. And that's driven correctly, Ike. Tiger understands that that is probably what we're looking for, sir. 102 Tiger, say playtime left. Tiger copies, 4 flashes, 5 seconds delay, and then that cycle continues. Tiger. Tiger 601, I can copy the last from 102. Tiger. Alright, Tiger 601. Alright, Tiger 601, you copy the last from 102. That means approximately now about 12 minutes of playtime. Tiger, and Tiger will be recovering this cycle also. 102, Tiger. It looks like you're heading down to the south to prosecute a contact. I'm showing a 173 for 6 miles. Are you showing something on your radar there? Tiger shows the same. Tiger. And 102, Tiger, the track you're overhead now is track 3253. Copy, commercial fishing vessel track 3253. Break, Ike, Tiger. Ike, Tiger, copy that. Track 3253, the commercial fishing vessel. ID'd by 102. Ike, Tiger, 01, copy. And 102, Tiger, that. Vulture 317-21 from you. Ike, Tiger, 601. Ike, Tiger, 601. We only have a few more minutes left before we have to RTP. Event 7, you will have one double SD asset. Actually, you'll have two double SD assets to continue to prosecute track 3073. Okay. Copy, 260 for 2 knots, track 3073, the suspected vulture. Break, Ike, Tiger, to copy the last from 102. Sorry. 102, Tiger. Hey, can you look, take a look at a contact for 346 for 22? Tiger. I understand you're almost out of playtime, but on your way back, if you can take a look at it back. And 102, Tiger, that will be track 3277. Is working with India Quebec to help get an ID on track 3073. How come? 102 Tiger. 102 Tiger, just want to let you know the airspace around you right now is clean. Alright, Tiger 601, go ahead, sir. Alright, Tiger 601, Roger, copies no buoy there. It's a high possibility that that is our contact of interest, the Vulture, sir. And that is track 3073. Affirmative. Quad 32 Tiger. We're going to keep you a bird dog in this contact for another few minutes if that's okay with you, sir. Roger. Quad 32 Tiger, I'm showing it's changing their course approximately to about 060070 now. Quad 32 Tiger, Roger. Hike 601, go ahead, sir. Say again, what do you want them to do? 601 copies, break 102, you copy the last from Ike. 102 Tiger, Roger, break. Ike Tiger, you copy the last. And that's driven correctly, Ike. Tiger understands that that is probably what we're looking for, sir. 102 Tiger, say playtime left. Tiger copies, 4 flashes, 5 seconds delay, and then that cycle continues. Tiger. Tiger 601, Ike, copy the last from 102. Tiger. Alright, Tiger 601. Alright, Tiger 601, you copy the last from 102. That means approximately now about 12 minutes of playtime. Tiger, and Tiger will be recovering this cycle also. 102, Tiger. It looks like you're heading down to the south to prosecute a contact. I'm showing a 173 for 6 miles. Are you showing something on your radar there? Tiger shows the same. Tiger. And 102, Tiger, the track you're overhead now is track 3253. Copy, commercial fishing vessel track 3253, break Ike, Tiger. Ike, Tiger, copy that. Track 3253, a commercial fishing vessel. ID'd by 102. Ike, Tiger, 01, good copy. And 102, Tiger, that. Vulture 31721 from Nemo. Okay. Ike, Tiger, 01. Ike, Tiger, 01. We only have a few more minutes left before we have to RTP. Event 7, you'll have one double SD asset, or actually, you'll have two double SD assets to continue to prosecute track 3073. I'll copy. Copy, 260 for 2 knots, track 3073, the suspected vulture. Break Ike, Tiger, to copy the last from 102. Tiger. 102, Tiger. Hey, can you look, take a look at a contact for 346 for 22? Tiger. I understand you're almost out of playtime, but on your way back, if you can take a look at it back. And 103 Tiger, that will be track 3277. Tiger is working with India Quebec to help get an ID on track 3073. I'll copy. 103 Tiger. 103 Tiger, just want to let you know the airspace around you right now is clean. Hi, Tiger 601, go ahead, sir. Alright, Tiger 601, roger, copies, no buoy there, it's a high possibility that that is our contact of interest, the Vulture, sir. And that is track 3073. Affirmative. 102, Tiger. We're gonna keep you a bird dog in this contact for another few minutes, if that's okay with you, sir. Roger. 102 Tiger, I'm showing it's changing their course approximately to about 060070 now. 102 Tiger, Metro. Ike 601, go ahead, sir. Say again, what do you want them to do? 601, copy, break 102, you copy the last from Ike. 102 Tiger, roger, break. Ike Tiger, you copy the last. And if that serves me correctly, Ike Tiger understands that that is probably what we're looking for, sir. 102 Tiger, say playtime left. Tiger copy, 4 flashes, 5 seconds delay, and then that cycle continues. Tiger. Tiger 601, I copy the last from 102. Tiger. Alright, Tiger 601. Alright, Tiger 601, you copy the last from 102, that is approximately now about 12 minutes of playtime. Tiger, and Tiger will be recovering this cycle also. 102 Tiger. It looks like you're heading down to the south to prosecute a contact. I'm showing a 173 for 6 miles. Are you showing something on your radar there? Tiger shows the same. Tiger. And 102 Tiger, the track you're overhead now is track 3253. Copy, commercial fishing vessel track 3253. Break Ike, Tiger. Ike, Tiger, copy that. Track 3253, a commercial fishing vessel. ID'd by 102. Ike, Tiger, 01, good copy. And 102, Tiger, that. Vulture 31721 from Nemo. Okay. Ike, Tiger, 01. Ike, Tiger, 01. We only have a few more minutes left before we have to RTP. Event 7, you'll have one double SD asset, or actually, you'll have two double SD assets to continue to prosecute track 3073. I'll copy. Copy, 260 for 2 knots, track 3073, the suspected Vulture. Break Ike, Tiger, to copy the last from 102. Tiger. 102, Tiger. Hey, can you look, take a look at a contact for 346 for 22? Tiger. I understand you're almost out of playtime, but on your way back, if you can take a look at it back. And 102 Tiger, that will be track 3277.